no one has ever done a kind of innovation that Elon Musk is doing. Everyone knows about his crazy ideas and his crazy tweets. But do you know that Elon Musk is also going into internet telecommunication business? And not with the traditional way, but with a futuristic way of satellites. Let's know what is Elon Musk's Starlink mission. SpaceX has spent 3 years launching more than 1,000 satellites into orbit. Starlink's first prototype satellite launched into orbit in 2018. There have been more than 20 successful launches since then, bringing the total number of satellites launched to nearly 1,300 as of February 2021. Starlink will solve a big problem of education, like nowadays schools are converting into online schools. But what about those who live in a place where internet is not available? Here is what Starlink is for. It promised to deliver high-speed broadband internet to locations where access have been unreliable or completely unavailable. Starlink will probably need at least 10,000 satellites in orbit to achieve that goal.